With Samsung's Galaxy cell phones that were exploding. Now it's washing machines.
This is so fascinating. Some models are breaking apart and sending pieces flying. The company blames a defective rod on some of their top load models that were manufactured between March of 2011 and April of 2016. 5 years. Here's the catch. You have to go to the company's website, enter the serial number for your washer to find out if that machine could be defective. We're making it easier for you, though. Go to our website at WIAT.com. Click on links for a shortcut. And for